Harvest Festival and Great Pumpkin Luminites are happening right now at Dollywood. It took a lot of work for the theme park to reopen during this pandemic, as a lot of you know. And new here at 4 o'clock, WAT6 On Your Side anchor Summer Dash is live at Dollywood right now to kind of show us how they were able to pull it all off. Hey, Summer.
Hey, Bo. Well, I wish you could see me smiling under here, but I am. I think everybody's smiling on their, under their masks here. You know what? During that three-month time span when this park was closed, they really did a lot of research on how they could reopen the park safely. Took a lot of time and a lot of research there. The experts, health experts weighing in to help them make these decisions and help them make changes here. And of course, you know, it still feels like fall. We've got the big pumpkins here. They're massive. They're huge. So you've got all the fall vibes happening at Dollywood. But those changes, they are certainly obvious here. More than 700 major changes were made actually this year at Dollywood just to get this thing back up and running safely. Obvious signs of a pandemic like the portable hand washing stations around and masks. Shops, those are open, but indoor activities are closed. You know, the park had been preparing to open for the 35th anniversary in March. That didn't happen.
It was sad to have to close after that, but we know that was the right decision. Dolly was here. She was in on the conversation. She felt that it was more important to make sure folks were safe, not only our guests, but our hosts, and that we needed to put some things together to make sure that it stayed that way once we did get a chance to get reopened.
Now, more than 600 employees were laid off. Others were furloughed. We are told they are all, almost all back right now. And you're going to meet one of those employees coming up tonight on WATE 6 On Your Side News at 5. And I really want you to meet her. It is a very, very special day for this woman. If you have been to Dollywood at all over the last two decades, you might know who I'm talking about, and I would love your help making her day tonight very, very special. So I hope to see you back here at 5. For now, live in Gatlinburg, Summer Dash, WATE 6 On Your Side.
All right, Summer, thank you. And yes, we will all be back at 5 o'clock to help you out there. Dollywood, by the way, reopened in June, though there are a limited number of people allowed in the park. The schedule, mostly normal. It is closed Tuesdays and Thursdays. Harvest Festival, by the way, runs through October 31st.